Hello and welcome back to another episode of Pokemon Ultra Moon Wonderlock. Last time we went around and got a few items that I had missed, or just couldn't get because they were behind some boulders, and I caught and wonder traded one Pokemon. This time we will be going to the next island. Yay. Just going on to ours because that's be faster. Screw a bicycle, I'm riding the Tauros. Yeah, actually, this is the first game ever to not have a bicycle in it. Well, first Pokemon game. Not first game ever. I'm pretty sure most RPGs don't have. Well, I know most RPGs like Undertale or Mother or. As you may know it, to Earthbound, as Earthbound. Oh, wow, we have to do the photo club. Oh, well, there it is. Looks like you got a Z-Power Ring. Yeah. I'm just gonna skip this. See you guys after I finish this. Okay, now that I've gone through that, let's leave here. And continue on with the story, hopefully. Hey there, you. Hey there. Oh no, it's not. There. Hey there, guy. Anyway. Hey there, but hey, there you are, gaming. Look, he's got a Torracat now. I bet you and Eevee got a great shot together at the Photo Album Club, right? Now it's time for our next stop at Akala Island. Here we come. Yeah, let's get going. Man, once I get started with all of the poses and the stickers and the things, I can't stop myself. I'll spend the ages making sure Torracat is looking awesome, so I should hold off on taking any photos of my own for now. I never even asked why. Anyway, we don't want to leave you bored and hanging. Nah. I don't know. Just think, I wonder what kind of trials we'll face next. Yeah. Good timing, gaming and how. I've just got the old girl all ready to set sail. Not nice to talk about it. What's her name again? Lily, like that. Yeah. Anyway. Oh yeah, so about that, Professor. I was thinking I'd really like to head to Akala Island with Mantine, or Mantine, however you want to pronounce it, and I want to see gaming take a shot at Mantine surfing too. But the boat! Oh, come on, I really want to ride on a Mantine, don't you? No, not really. And I'm totally not just saying that because the professor's boat is such a heap of such a junk heap either. Right, well, how, it's all up to you. The island challenge is about journeying together with Pokemon after all. Yeah, so I'll see you on Akala Island, Professor. Gaming, if you want to go together, I'll be at Route 2's Big Wave Beach. I was hoping to ask a favor of you, gaming, if that's all right. Sure. You see, Nebby is, its real home is far away from here, and I want to help it get home. It's like I told you before, Nebby saved my life once when I was in trouble. Now I want to save it. I feel like there's not much I can do on my own, since I'm not a Pokemon trainer. But if I had a real trainer like you helping me, gaming, then maybe. But I probably shouldn't ask a near stranger to help. Is that supposed to be mere stranger? I don't know. Hey. I know it's just my own wish, and it was nothing to do with you. Of course I'll help. Oh, thank you so much. I'm so glad. I really don't know what else to do. And I suppose the two of us will get to see one another on a Kala Island next too. Pew! Right, please tell me I don't have to do mountain surfing, the mountain surfing. Right, it is fun, but it's not exactly going to be easy with my hand with the 3DS stuck here. Talk to Kukri. It's good to try new things. I'm sure Manatee Surfers will be another experience for you. That's what the island challenge is about. Oh no. No, please tell me I can get out. God damn it, I'm gonna have to do mountain surfing. I'll meet you back at the beach. A wild Alolan O appeared. You have an island challenge amulet plus Normalium Z and the Defitanium Z. So it would seem that you've cleared that trial of Illimus, have you? And even battled Hala. Congratulations. Oh well, hello there, good to meet you. I'm Oak, Samson Oak. I'm a Pokemon researcher and I'm looking into the totem Pokemon found here. Yes, totem Pokemon, why are they so large? What gives them that burning aura? Don't you find yourself wondering? I don't know why I keep on yawning. No way, no. Is that so? You may say that now, but I think that hearing what I have to propose will change your mind. I want you to collect certain stickers for me to receive a totem-like Pokemon for yourself. That's right, I mean the totem stickers. You can find the totem stickers here and there. Peel them off whenever you find them and try to collect them all. If you collect 20 totem stickers to show me, I'll give you a fine Raticate. Don't let me down, young gaming. After all, you are the trainer that Professor Kukri entrusted with Rotom here. Zzt. I'll be around the Hyana Beach on Akala Island if you need to ever find me. You can reach it with a spot of Mantine Surfing. Mantine Surfing? Back you. I'm just going to... I didn't even realize he was a trainer. Oh, so the two of you were friends. That's why we are. We're doing our island challenge together. And next up, we want to go to Akala Island. So I take it that you beat old Hala. Our Mantine would be thrilled to have a couple of able trainers like you riding him. Again! Jeez. It's not like I didn't have enough sleep last night. Right, so Lyika, how do we actually do Mantine surfing? Just go up to a Mantine and introduce yourself. Not again. I know how to do this. I hope. Automated tutorial. Forgot about that. Come on, there we go. Oh, no. What? Oh, yeah. And then, one, two, three, one. No, no, you're not going to do that. Anyway, let's get this done, because this is why I wanted to go on the boat. Didn't want to do that. Now I'm just gonna skip to the island. Okay, got that done. Also, my right ankle's hurting. Got a bit confused there because my right ankle's on my left side right now. Ow. Land ahoy or land ashore, whatever you say. Alright, we made it to Akal Island. Mantine Mantine is the best. So do you think the Professor and the Lily are already here too? Let's split it up and see if we can find them in the town anywhere gaming. Your surfing skills are in your score is 9,755. That's a new high score for you without beach points. Yay, 2 BP. Beach points also count as battle points, so that's a good way to claim for battle points if you need them. Oh wait, there's Pukumuku there. Hey gaming, and how are there you are? How was your trip on those Mantine Mantine? No prob. That's what I like to hear. Tackle your island challenge with that same attitude. Wait, so Mantine Mantine is even faster than that old boat of yours, Professor? The Professor's sailboat is, it has seen better days. Phew. Still haven't managed to find a shirt that goes with your lab coat, Kukri. I've told you you're gonna scare off strangers looking like that. Nibby, get into the bag. Why is Nibby even out of the bag in the first place? Don't sweat it, Lily. Ooh, my arm's cold. Hello there, nice to meet you all. I'm Olivia. Hey, thanks for stopping by. I'm Mallow, one of the captains here. I was on the my way to see who was pulling into the port and ran into Mallow here while she was out on a delivery. Yep, my trial will be a chance for all the fine ingredients that make up your team to shine. Oh, I am going to hate this trial because I don't think I have anything particularly good to go up against it. Because it is, I don't have any flying or fire types. Oh, wait, yeah, I have Growlithe. Well, actually, I can see my team there. I have Growlithe. Growlithe would be alright. And, I have two flying types, so it's not going to be absolute hell, but Slowpoke, Poliwag probably won't be used, and Eevee's definitely not getting used because I don't want Eevee to die. I love Eevee. Seriously, if Eevee dies, that's the end of the series. No more. This series dies with Eevee. Especially you two, your Pokemon look ready to cook with gas. Amalo isn't the only captain here on Akala Island, of course. So, what's your plan now? No joke, when I did a Moon Wonderlock in my own time, one time, and Olivia one-shot my Gyarados with a Z Rock-type move. I was like, it'll be fine, I should be able to one-shot anything she has. Nope! It did. Yeah, that's up to these. And I got that Gyarados as a Magikarp as well, which just pours salt onto the wound. Yeah, that's up to these kids. It's their island challenge after all. Yeah, I suppose so. Okay then. Enjoy your time on the island challenge, kids, along with your Pokemon. I'll be waiting for my chance to face you in the battle when the time comes. I'm looking forward to seeing what you've got. Let's go, Mallow. Really? No, I can't stop yawning. I'm sure she wanted to come see that you made it here alright, but she'll never admit it to you, ha. That's Olivia for you. She's a kind kahuna deep down. There are three trials here on Akala Island. If you two decide that you want to take on the trial straight away, head up Rowata 4 there and keep ongoing until you get to Poniola Town. Shoot, I know where I'm going first, and that is straight to the Pokemon Center! I wonder what kind of Malasada they make on the Akala Island. Malasada. Anyway, maybe I'll see about some shopping order for my own. And I should find out about the ruins for Nebby's sake, too. Okie dokie, let's go then. Oh, gaming! Pew! You looking for the ruins? You looking for new clothes? Well, yes, I was doing that too, but this little fellow will hardly sit still. I think Nebby might be interested in visiting the ruins of life. Apparently they house the sacred guardian of Akala Island, a creature called Tapu Lele. Pew! I wonder if you'd like to come with us when we go to visit the ruins. I mean, little Nebby here seems to like you quite a bit, Gamey. It'll be a Tide Song Hotel if you... I'll be at Tide Song Hotel if you decide you want to come. I'm supposed to be meeting someone there, someone very important to me. I'll be Ryota, you can see the building from here after all. Even I shouldn't be able to lose my way, I think. Pew pew! And to you, I'll have you stay in your bag, mister. I've heard that there is a group of terrible people around who try to steal Pokemon. A group called Team Skull. We need to be careful if we want to escape the notice of such a collection of villains. Isn't that right, gaming? What a pointless interlude! I mean, couldn't they just have her at the hotel? And, you know, because most people will probably be going into the hotel anyway, just to check out, see if there's any free items lying around. And they just have a, just like, hey, I'm meeting someone here. Stop right there! Ahaha! We didn't mean to surprise you. You must be doing your island challenge. I'm Dexio!
Yay!
My name is Shina? I don't know. A beautiful name for a beautiful lady, a confusing name for a weird person. We're here seeing the sights in Alola. It's a unique tradition of island challenges. It's pretty fascinating, I've got to say. Oh, I've got an idea. Why don't you test your skills with me? Yeah, sure. Okay, let's go. Get the show on the road. Press A. Challenged by weird name person. Smoochum! Curse? Maybe, I don't know. Powered snap. I did a lot more damage than I was hoping for. Alright, let's see how much a quick attack does. Oh! That's pretty good. There's 3Ds. No, I gave you an arm and buried it. Yay, me. Level 14. Glaceon! Keep battling. Quick attack. You use quick attack as well. S3G said it didn't do much. Quick attack. Oh, you got a critical hit. Let me get bag. Potion. I'll give you a super potion. Icy wind. Okay, that did a lot more than I was hoping for, so send in Growlithe. Ember. Why are you doing so much damage? Okay, this thing does not like to take damage. Water resists ice. Definitely you'll be able to do something. And you're fairly bulky. Yay. Fight. Confusion. I do not want to take damage from anything! You can show up as well. And hit yourself. Whoa! They hit itself twice in a row! In the 7th generation! You're probably never going to see that again, ever again in your life. Because it's just so unlikely to ever happen. And well, it's still 16. Get facing trials helps you grow close to your team. I think it's absolutely wonderful. I feel like I've been able to have a glimpse of the island challenge. Let me heal your Pokemon as thanks. This Pokemon trainers, take this as a little token of our friendship. Full restore. Couldn't you give me a Mega Bracelet or something? You do it later on in the story anyway. Maybe training yourself up a bit on Route 4 will help you understand your Pokemon even better. Wait, did they give you the Mega Pre? I think they did, yeah. We'll be taking our leave now. Bon voyage! Oh, we gotta capture this, don't we? I just had a brain fart for a minute. Anyway, I gotta capture this, don't I? Quick attack. Well, that did more damage than I expected. I only have 2 Pokeballs. One, two, three. Okay. I might want to get some more Pokeballs before the next episode. I just need to check how many Pokemon I gotta catch. Give nickname, no. Into box. I got a Pikipek. Alright, let's. Yes, Rotom, quiet, I need to check the map. I want to check the map, thank you. Right, so. Yeah, hold on, why? So, we won't need any more Pokeballs right now because we'll get the next. This is about the next place we're going, so. Yeah, let's just leave it at that. And I'll get some more balls when we get to next town. Roto Lotto time! And what do we get? Roto Bargains! Yay! Oh! There's an item here. Great Ball! Great! Do we have any repel? Oh yes, yeah. There's repel there. Right, let's go. Oh! There's a lady there. I don't remember you. Was you here in Sun and Moon? I don't know. Anyway, I didn't play them much either. Excuse me. Right, so the wish. Oh, all fake out. Wish. And my attack fell. Alright, I got an idea. I'm gonna switch into Growlithe. Cause he has Ember, which is a special attack, so it won't be affected by Growl. So if he growls, he's wasting a turn. Well, she. And if they attack, then I'm just gonna heal up any damage. Yep. Ember. Of course I flinch! Gonna have to switch out into Slowpoke. Oh, wait, we can't switch out into Slowpoke because it's weak to bite. So I'm gonna have to heal. I know you get burnt. So, now if I go to bag, I should be able to just use a potion because he won't do as much damage. Hopefully. Yes! Not nearly as much damage. Pardon me. And Eevee leveled up. Right. Yep, come away, you stupid woman. Adrenaline orb, yay. Right, before I go into there, I want potions. Okay. Are there any around there? Yep. Oh, no. Potion. Okay. In we go. Hey gaming, glad I ran into you. So we can see who's strongest now. I got a Z-Powering for my Gramps too after making it through his grand trial. Having a battle in a place like Paniola Town feels like we're in a real old-fashioned The Western Showdown or something, right? This is so cool! Although if we're really... honorable cowboys, that we're gotta make sure our teams are full. Damn it. It was only a couple of potions. Team Torcat and Pikachu and everybody, we ought to be bursting with energy after eating a pile of Mom's special pancakes. So let's show this newbie what a Lola's got. You started after us, actually. I was going to say at the same time, but no, you started after us. So screw you, dude. I like how it's like how Gohan Soul Silver, where he didn't chuck out the Pokeball for Toa Kaga, was already stood next to him. Curse. Okay, that's not good. That's really not good. Not only did he get the burn, but he also got the flinch. Well, you're not dark type yet. So, go Slowpoke.
Slow.
Oh, that's a Z move. Breakneck Blitz. Okay, that animation looks a bit wonky. Wow, that barely did anything. Quick claw. Yawn. Yeah, that's not gonna do much. Not very effective. And then let's just give you a potion. Just to heal you up a bit. Lick. Super effective. Of course you get the paralyze. Right, let's heal up a bit. Bag. Potion. Now, bag, status, paralyze, heal, yes. I'm going to take a risk, I'm going to risk it for a chocolate biscuit right now. Oh, fast asleep. I usually wake up on the third turn. How is it still asleep? There we go, I woke up. Fire Fang. Not very effective, yawn. Solcat grew drowsy. Water gun. Oh, I got a quick claw. That did not do much. But now Torquat's asleep, so I'm going to heal Slowpoke up a bit. And then start water gunning again. Torquat's fast asleep. Water gun. Of course you woke up! And you scratch. Oh yeah, got a critical hit. Right, so one more water gun should finish you off unless you heal. Yeah, you didn't heal. Okay, down goes Torquat. And Slowpoke leveled up to level 17. 17. Bite, forget. Move. Quick attack a stab. Whatever. Keep all move. Pikachu switch, obviously. Hi, I guess. Yes, it's new. He's neutrally affected by electricity thanks to his grass typing. Fight. Let's see. Where is it? Supersonic Sky Strike now. Razor Leaf. I'm going to use Electro Ball. Yeah, that didn't do much. And one more razor leaf. Wow, quick attack did even less. Oh, dead. Noibat! Yeah, keep battling, why not? Why not? Supersonic Sky Strike! After the spite. Yeah, still didn't do much. And Supersonic Sky Strike. That the animation isn't much better than his. Right next to it. It one shot Noibat though. Which is probably all which I could have probably done without the Z move, but oh well. Eevee. Sending Rowlet, why not? Fight Ember. I use quick attack. Oh, that actually does more damage than I thought it would do. Why did that do so little? Yeah, you got predicted, mate. Heck, I guess. Oh, come on! You're gonna keep on spamming that, aren't you? Yep! What is it with normal types and spamming attack lowering moves? On the ghost type. So at this point in time, I wish I had a special attacking ghost type. Come on, let me just die already! Come on! Oh, for fuck's sake! Fleck fell pack. Dead. Jesus fucking Christ on several bicycles. Ugh. God damn it. Man, that was some kind of battle. Tolkien and everybody all looks like they had a blast too. Right then, here I'll share my bit of good luck with you gaming. You gave me a dire hit. You cheapskate. Two people I never even met before gave me a full restore and you give me a dire. Well, was a full restore or full heal? Either way, both of them are better than a goddamn dire hit, even with its buff. Anyway, before I end this episode off, I want to show this cleric off here. Now, this is one of the best clerics in the entire game. He sells repeater, timer, and netballs. Netballs are good for catching water and bug type Pokemon, which is obvious and, you know, always handy to have around. But timer balls are, aside from quick balls, are some of the best pokeballs in the game. So basically, you'll probably know what they do. You know, the more time that passes in battle, the better they become. So yeah, if you're trying to catch a particularly hard legendary, get stock up on a bunch of timer balls. Unfortunately, he's not sending Dusk Balls right now. So I'm just going to get 20 Great Balls. Well, 19. Yeah, 20 because I got one. And then. Plenty of them. And then 10 of. Yeah, 20 of them. Anyway, I'll see you guys in the next episode. Bye bye. Oh, wait. Before I do that, we need to run the trade the Pokemon, so I'll do that quickly and then I'll speed up for you.